were so very young, think how different life could have been.
Yeah, I think about it. Not I, but man, that all seems so far away now.
Will you help me try to save Daddy?
Come along, then. Where are we going? What's the old lovable patriarch been up to now?
Oh, Arthur, you know sarcasm's beneath you. He's been gambling and drinking and other things.
Oh, the filthy rotter. Where can we find him?
He said he was going down to Theodore Eckhart's stables. Something about a horse. It's down by the water in the warehouse district near the train yard.
Come on, then.
Don't be a pompous ass, Arthur. It doesn't suit you.
Oh, should I leave that to Daddy?
Leave Daddy alone. Stop ripping it up.
I suppose I could take some consolation in that.
No, Arthur. I should have ran away with you years ago.
You couldn't?
No, I didn't. But, well, I don't know. I'm not sure. Keep saying it's a disgrace, a man ain't standing. That's sort of what I talk about, it's all the mag.
Standing,
he isn't always this way, but that's how it works. He's drinking and gambling more than ever, pawning things off left and right, mixing with bad people.
Get scared
for
it. Don't worry too much. Whatever it is, we'll work it out.
This is the place. Let me go in and see what kind of a state he's in.
Listen, partner, I'm waiting on you. Thank you. to take a look. Take it to the truck.
Thank you.
Got you approach me.
I won't pass.
I bet that's not.
Hey. What are you doing now? Practice. you to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous, but somehow very amusing.
Sure.
My life wasn't supposed to. Oh, is it too late for us, Arthur?
Can I? Only man, maybe.
Mm-hmm.